What's going on here?
Baer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it? It's up to you now.
Give it a try.
Oh, it's good.
Baer, you in here?
Help me!
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took Antizin and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Baer?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony Antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
No, oh, please, hurry!
What happened?
Did you kill him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
I thought he was turning.
We should still keep... An eye on him.
If he needs a doctor, you should get the doctor.
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about the place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
And then Gretel shoved the Wicked Witch into the oven and burned her up. She and her brother Hansel were now free to go home to their daddy, who was worried sick about them. Despite being only small children, Hansel...
Thank you.
How's the pain?
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine, leave me alone.
Congrats. Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
How can I assist you?
Fucking place. These men are always on.
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
What's the point of the airdrops?
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know. I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Right, I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Ah!
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go. All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
This means we can survive for the next couple of days at least. Thank you so much.
How can I assist you?
Michael!
Just screw up everything you touch, don't you? This doesn't concern you.
Thank you.
taking you out. Is that all you got? Now you got it.
Thank you.
Kazi, are you there?
Mama ain't happy.
Nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Kazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie, and it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Kazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy... Nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Cozy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Ah! Into people like me and you.
Hey, keep a distance from Braz's men. They just as soon shoot you as look at you. Keep a lookout for the colored smoke. It means air drop.
Station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Huh! 14th floor and landed without a scratch.
Done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. Eat volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
Look, I've got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
Ah!
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
We've been friends, Osman. We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal? parenthesis, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some antizin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
There you are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin in?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You and I.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy. Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane.
Hey, Al Capone, you ready to do this?
What exactly am I doing?
Communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal so Rise can communicate with Outpost at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
Not a bad reason.
Oh.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Kristoff, what's wrong with you?
These guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So be ready for them. That's how we stay safe. You're too much with your mouth, Kristoff. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Thank you.
was worth it. Still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane...
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
You not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
You're here to join?
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antizin, I have to try. But this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.